Hey guys, it's Raspberry Joe Gaming here, and today we're going to be playing more of Sonic Frontiers. I think we've got all Chaos Emeralds now. I can't look at the map because I don't know how to. But we're going to finish it off today, see what we can do. Amy! We've done more progression to the story, which is good. I think the game's actually relatively short, but I don't want to spoil myself, so I'm not going to bother.
We should just let them wrap it up on their own.
We have to see this through.
We still haven't found Tails. We've been wrangling children and taking detours the whole way.
Are you telling me you would leave behind someone in need?
No, but I'm also worried about you. You can't help anyone if you're stuck in limbo.
All right. Then hurry up and save me too, so we can find Tails.
Sounds simple enough.
Well, that's... I don't know how to respond to that. It's just good. I like that. I just wonder, I'm just curious how that supersonic boss is going to be like. We're able to progress in the story, which is good. We did a few stages, which is relative. I think we've done all the stages in Kronos Island now. Hint, hint, my OC's name. What the heck's going on? Whoa! These creatures look like chaos. Like the actual character from Sonic Adventure. That's so weird. I've seen it like that before. I'm gonna give you a hug! Oh, that's so cool. My dude has some drip. Look, my dude has some drip. He's got a beanie on.
Right before the end.
They're together now.
Oh, I knew
take
it.
A minute. I'm gonna keep moving.
Well, it can't really take a minute because she's stuck in limbo. Bro, we're processing so well, this is good. Keep this momentum up. Oh, so I can just skip that. It doesn't skip the cutscene of this at all. Good collision detection. Amy runs.
Still thinking about the Coco?
Just, oh my god.
I'm not sure what happened, but I know what I saw. A love that transcended time. I believe in that power. When this is over, I want to share that love with the world. Even though...
Come on, just do it with Sonic. Could have just said that. But no.
I know you'll do great. I want to hear all about it when you come back.
Son Amy moment. Let's go. Oh, there you go. unlocks fast travel, I think.
You did it, Sonic. I'm sensing the Titan up ahead. This is it. The big showdown.
It'll be a short match if I can't find the last Chaos Emerald, though.
I searched everywhere I could.
You got 7 already. We just got the 2 from doing those 2 challenges.
Maybe I'll find it along the way. What a view! Makes me think of the falls and Mystic Ruins.
Oh my god, he just made a reference to the real continuity. Oh my god, that's so good. At least Sega's aware of their continuity. I might save because I feel something sussy going on. Okay, show off. You just got your glove dirty, dude. What are you doing? He can fly now? It must have been his boost. He can fly for a brief time. You don't need Supersonic. Cannot match Gamto's power yet. Reach and transform to Super Sonic. Oh, I need to know how to do it. Hang on, what? Okay, I got a bit. Wait, so is it... Do I just transform when I go upwards? What am I doing? Do I just go upwards? Slow process, but I'll get there. Oh, that was the last Chaos Emerald. I thought I collected all 7 of them. Must have been 6. Why is he holding the cap? Oh, it's Super Zazz! Oh, that's so cool. Super Sonic doesn't take damage, but rings will be lost as the battle goes on because of the time limit. The key of the battle is deal heavy damage. Okay, I'm getting hit. Oh, Nice try, boy. Oh. Oh. I was trying to avoid that. What? I'm getting hit constantly, but... What? What are you doing now? Oh, now we have to avoid that. Yeah, let's go, come on. He's doing it again. My funds. They push me away. What? Running out of rings faster. Got me again. Come on, you're not gonna get me. Get out of here, boy. Oh, my hands are jammed. Oh, right through him. Totally not Dragon Ball Z style, bro. Sick, bro. As a Dragon Ball Z fan, I love this.
The first seal is broken. Thy next foe awaits on the Sand Scar Island.
Right. You said Titans earlier, plural.
Hey, what are you doing?
Darn it.
I guess this isn't over until I bop all the big bots. Sorry, Amy.
I'm feeling more like my old self. It's working. Keep going and don't keep me waiting.
I'll be back before you can do a fortune card reading. See ya!
What? Oh, that's that. That was literally just the beginning.
Whoa.
got a new island, alright. So this is gonna go on. Well, I knew it was.
Nah, that's cool. I didn't want this to be easy anyway.
Psychism. Alright, so that will do it for today, guys. Thank you so much for watching. See you next time.